Okay, three words to describe me.
Well?
Let me hear one.
I would say...
Don't say troublesome, please.
You are intelligent.
Oh.
You look astonished and... you are smart as well.
Three, thank you. Oh, you have more than three?
I do.
Six!
you make me smile sometimes too, so...
Really? When I cause trouble.
I know, but... all the Lord has tried together, so...
Thank you. Sorry. Thank you.
Between us, we say I love you first.
You!
If I can remember 2016, you did.
No. You said it first before I decided to say
it. I just said I like you when I saw you at the Nigerian food restaurants in Accra, Ghana.
But you said you loved me first. So you didn't say it first. You said you liked me. Then after a year, you said you loved me. Say the truth. No way.
Then I have six packs, so you like my body.
Oh God! Who told you had this?
You said it for, but I continue saying it forever. So I love you. Okay. So what was your first impression when?
When I met you first, I saw you as a playboy. You forgot. That was my first impression. I actually thought you were a playboy, so I decided to follow you that way.
I wanted to eat my mouth before.
It's okay. What is the most romantic thing I have ever done for you?
Well, if I should remember very well, saying yes to me on the night I proposed to you is one of the best romantic things.
What did I say? No.
Probably will not be here, so.
That's so sweet. So you really like the fact I said yes?
So, who is more prayerful?
We know it's you. It's a short question and it's a short answer.
Really?
It's you.
But you're my prayer partner.
So. I'm not. Please don't make me one. I don't want to be in your long prayers. So who is the foodie? We know.
It's you.
It's you.
Obviously.
It's you.
It's
you. You eat?
Just that you decided to want to cut down. You like pizza, you like eating.
But you eat major food. I just eat junks. No. You eat major food.
You do.
Accept it.
Even your mom can go for it.